Do you want to know how an air purifier works? If so, this video is for you. We'll explain exactly how these machines work to clean indoor air and what you can expect out of them. So keep watching. How does an air purifier work? That's the question we're covering today. The truth is, there are actually four different ways air purifiers can clean indoor air, and each device may use one or more of those methods. Those ways include a HEPA filter, an activated carbon filter, an ionizer, and an ultraviolet light. Air purifiers that use a HEPA filter work by using an internal fan to suck air into the machine and pass it through the filter. As air goes through the HEPA filter, airborne pollutants get trapped inside the dense material, while clean air flows out the other side for you to breathe. The great thing about HEPA filters are that they can capture fine pollutants down to 0.3 microns in size, which includes things like dust, allergens, mold, spores, visible smoke, and some bacteria. Air purifiers that use an activated carbon filter also use an internal fan to pull air through the filter to trap contaminants. The material, however, is completely different than a HEPA filter. Activated carbon is a specially treated medium that's very porous, which allows it to adsorb certain types of impurities from the air. Activated carbon filters are specifically designed to adsorb odors, vapors, and gases from things like smoke, cooking, chemicals, paints, and other volatile organic compounds. An ionizer is another method for cleaning indoor air, but it doesn't use any filters at all. The way this type of air purification works is by emitting negatively charged ions into the air that latch onto pollutants. This bond causes the particles to become too heavy to remain in the air, and those clusters fall onto the ground and other surrounding surfaces. Ionizers are great for removing a variety of airborne pollutants, such as dust, allergens, smoke particles, and mold spores. But keep in mind that these contaminants still exist inside a room until you vacuum them up or wipe them off of the surface. The last air cleaning technology you'll find in an air purifier is an ultraviolet light. This feature uses shortwave ultraviolet light to inactivate airborne pathogens and microorganisms. As air passes by an ultraviolet light, it disinfects the air by means of germicidal irradiation. Ultraviolet lights are the only kind of air purification technology that can kill airborne bacteria and viruses inside your home. Well, that about covers it. If you would like to learn more about anything we covered here or how to find the best air purifier for your own needs, click on the links in the description below to view our free informational guides. Also, leave a comment if you have any questions and hit the thumbs up button if you found this video useful. Thanks for watching.